A Tube Audiobooks Creations, not-for-profit producers of audiobooks for blind and print disabled.
To support, subscribe, like, share our channel www.youtube.com/tubeaudiobooks. Visit our website for more information www.tubeaudiobooks.com. Follow our page at facebook.com/tubeaudiobooks. One of the best ways of improving your English is to read the language. This part of our audiobooks includes complete content by some of the very best writers. All contents are complete and unabridged. Listen to them online or listen to them in bed. We hold commercial license for all the voices of narrators.
Saint Sadasiva Brahmendra was born to a great pandit named Moksha Somasundara Avadhani. He prayed to Rama and Krishna while his wife Parvathi prayed to Shiva. As a result, their son was named Shiva Rama Krishna. He proved himself different from birth. He had vairagya, which reached its zenith in his youth, but as typical parents, his parents assumed that he would behave perfectly normal after he was united in wedlock. He tried to oppose, but he had to yield ultimately to their persuasions, being a dutiful son. He was married at the age of 17. He lived a nomadic life near forest and river beds, begging alms whenever he was hungry. When he had no place to live, where will he provide a place to God? So he placed God within his heart and prayed to him. He described this manasika puja in his keerthana Sivamanasika Pooja. Lord Shiva was touched by the sincere prayer of Shiva Rama Krishna. The God provided him a guru in the form of Parama Sivendra Saraswati Swami of Kamakoti Pitam. The guru was impressed by the Chaitanya in him and addressed him Sadashiva. Sadashiva served ardently the guru and composed many kirtanas, displayed his knowledge before many pandits and wrote a commentary on Brahma Sutras and Patanjali Yoga Sutras. He dedicated all his verses to his guru. The insignia of his kirtanas was Paramahansa Guru. There were many instances which speak of his miraculous powers. Once a bride was stung by a poisonous snake on the marriage pandal. She was dead. The joyous occasion turned out to be a sorrowful scene. Luckily, the Swami appeared on the scene and brought her back to life. On a different occasion, a few Muslims came across the naked saint. They were surprised at his appearance and asked a passerby, a Hindu, the reason. The Hindu explained that he was an avadhutu and that such people learn that the body is only a shelter but he is not the body. It all sounded incorrigible for them. One of the Muslims ruthlessly cut off his hand. It was hanging loose from his shoulder, the blood was flowing down like a stream, but the Swami was walking along as if nothing happened. The Muslim couldn't believe his eyes. He ran to him and said, "Your hand is cut." The Swami coolly touched his hand with the other and lo, it became normal. That miracle brought a change in the Muslim and he fell prostrate before him. He wrote a sloka them which conveyed the deathlessness of Atma. He performed miracles thus not as a sign of exhibition but when the occasion arose. He was seen in many places at the same time. He never longed for a chain of devotees. He liked children more for their innocent behavior. Pibare Rama Rasam, a refined essence of Ramanama. From Saint Sadasiva Brahmendra. Pibare Rama Rasam, Rasain. An English translation of the words goes as follows. O tongue, drink the essence of the name of Rama. O tongue, drink the essence of the name of Rama. Ramanama, which removes association with sin, and fills you up with many kinds of fruits, rewards. Ramanama, which removes association with sin, and fills you up with many kinds of fruits, rewards. O tongue, drink the essence of the name of Rama. O tongue, drink the essence of the name of Rama. Ramanama, which removes the fear and woe of birth and death, which is the quintessence of all scriptures, Vedas and Shastras. Ramanama, which removes the fear and woe of birth and death, which is the quintessence of all scriptures, Vedas and Shastras. O tongue, drink the essence of the name of Rama. O tongue, Drink the essence of the name of Rama. Rama Nama, which protects the whole universe, which purifies even the agnostic, non-believer. Rama Nama, which protects the whole universe, which purifies even the agnostic, non-believer. O tongue, drink the essence of the name of Rama. O tongue, drink the essence of the name of Rama. Rama Nama, which is the pure song that the poet has taken refuge in, the same which has been drunk by sages like Sukha, Sonaka, Kausika. Rama Nama, which is the pure song that the poet has taken refuge in, the same which has been drunk by sages like Sukha, Sonaka, Kausika. O tongue, drink the essence of the name of Rama. O tongue, drink the essence of the name of Rama.